हेलो एवरीवन, वेलकम टू इंग्लिश ओ टेन क्लासेस एक्सरसाइज 23। गेट रेडी फॉर द डिक्टेशन। डिक्टेशन विल बी स्टार्ट इन 5 सेकेंड। स्टार्ट। मिस्टर चेयरमैन सर, आई थैंक यू फॉर अलोइंग मी टू पार्टिसिपेट इन दिस डिबेट। फर्स्टली आई सपोर्ट द ग्रांट्स अलॉटेड टू दिस मिनिस्ट्री। I personally feel the allotment is less as the ministry and the government are going in for the new education policy wherein culture, education and sports have been clubbed together. It is a very big step for the government and I personally feel that some more time should have been spent on assessing the whole structure and the results before actually putting it into practice. Sir, there are two major things which have affected our education, and that is the rural and the urban people have to be separated. They have different standards of living. It is one crux of the problem, and the gap has to be bridged so that the youth living in the rural areas have equal opportunity, equal standing along with the urban youth and society. Secondly, education institutions like any other institution should have autonomy for achieving better standard. Whenever there is competition, there is always an attempt to do better. For that reason, to improve the education system, to improve better educational facilities, it would be advisable to give more powers to these institutions so that they compete with each other for better results. Further, the role of the government should be that of an observer and not an active participant as it has now been. Sir, there is too much of involvement, political involvement, which hinders the development of the institutions and also the educational system. The National Education Policy was adopted in 1986. Unfortunately, we have been having drought for the last 3 years. In spite of that, I very strongly feel that the allocation of funds for education should not have been cut. For the education is a very important factor for a developing country like ours, especially where there is too much illiteracy, and for development it is very essential that a new awakening among the masses, especially among the backward people, the uneducated people, is important. For that reason, the allocation, as I said earlier, is not enough. I should not have been cut either. I now come over to culture, where I want to say a few words. I was referring to the dictionary to find out exactly that culture means. It means trained and refined state of the understanding and manners and etiquette. There seems to be a certain amount of confusion when culture is referred to, especially in the government. Culture is everywhere in whatever you do, eat, sleep, walk, talk. It is not only an art. Culture has to be inborn. It cannot be implemented into anybody just like you implement education. No doubt the government is doing a laudable job in trying to get the massive public interested in culture. But the biggest blunder they made is the Apna Utsav that was organized in Delhi last year. No statement has been brought forward to show how much culture has been created in the city of Delhi. What was the idea behind so much expenditure and so much culture that does not exist? No doubt it was like giving a book on law to a 2-year-old KG going student and telling him to study. Culture can be brought into prominence, but at first it is necessary to understand how much acceptance is there amongst the public. As you travel, you will see that most of the public listens to films, music, ghazals, geets, but suddenly you give them classical music by the topmost artists of our country. Naturally, they are not going to understand what is happening. It is a gradual consumption which should take place from light music, which can be understood gradually, to better music and better arts. Same is the case with the folk dances. Now, folk dance is not artistic, not all of them, but a lot of them are not artistically inclined. There are spontaneous activities which like place during festival or during other rites. They seems always right amongst their own atmosphere. Their own surroundings cannot be presented on a stage and ask people to accept them as a form of art. All this should have been thought before organizing these festivals. No doubt it is a very good idea to show what our culture is to other countries where it does not exist or where they do not have. We have a very rich culture in our country, varying culture. Culture is one thing which can replace words. It does not mean any words to convey something which our government is trying to do. We have got several museums in the country. All over the world, there are museums which are recognized as educational institutions. I have been shooting for the last 5 years why this step has not been taken by the government, where our museums are taken as educational institutions where our culture is housed. The government has not come forward with any policy and always evaded the reply. Stop.